Boys call you sexy, and you don't care what they say. See, every time you turn around, I'm screaming your name. Now I've got a confession. When I was young, I wanted attention. And I promised myself that I'd do anything. Anything at all for them to notice me. But I ain't complaining, we all wanna be famous. So go ahead and say what you wanna say. You don't know what it's like to be nameless. Won't even know what your name is.
Right now, get your parents on the mic, dude. We gotta stop this.
This isn't funny, man. They're watching us.
All right. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Hurry up.
Here, hold on. She's right here.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Hi, how are you? We were playing with your son here, and all of a sudden he started getting a lot of messages, like crazy amounts. He got over 100 of them. And this happened to a friend of ours, and we think he's getting hacked. If there's a credit card attached to that account, it's got to get shut down right away because it's happened to my friend. They took his credit card and bought a boat.
What?
They're hacking his credit card.
I can't.
Thank you for what? God, your mom is a dumb bitch. Is she fucking retarded? I just told her that they're going to fucking steal her credit card and buy all kinds of shit. And she said thank you? This ain't fucking McDonald's, bitch.
Dude. They got a bunch of numbers. They sent me like a bunch of numbers, like 3, 2, 8, 7.
No, your mom's fucking retarded. She said thank you. No offense, but your mom is a fucking retard.
I think she's going to cancel it right now. I'm not sure.
Read your newest message.
My newest message? It says turn off your Xbox, we will buy it, or we will buy a cow.
Whatever you do, do not turn off your Xbox. If you turn off your Xbox, that's when it's going to activate.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Oh, shit! What the fuck? It's a robot!
Hello. This is the satellite. I'm going back to the ground. I'm getting your credit card information. I'm a
satellite. Oh, my God!
Dude, it's the frickin' robot!
It's the robot hacking your shit! It's the craziest shit I've ever heard!
Robot's raping us with his metal wiener! Rival, are you there?
5 minutes remaining.
Rival Sassy! You're freaking awesome! Don't do much, I think we're gonna be next!
No!
I don't want to get shut down. I don't want to get hacked.
I'm too young to get hacked.
Two bucks, I'm starting to get messages. I'm next in line, robot, please, no!
Hey, you know what we need to do?
Oh, he's still there! He didn't get hacked! Marty Randall, you alright?
You know what we need to do? We need to call Bucky.
Alright, I'm going to call them right now. 1 minute. Yo, what's the number? Google it.
I don't know the number.
It's okay. I have it on speed dial. It's 325.
Okay.
716.
Okay.
9320.
All right, it's ringing.
You can't fucking stop me. Stop trying. You will never stop robot. Don't you love robot?
It's that robot cracker.
Hello? Hi, Bungie. I'm sorry, sir. What's your name? Chris? Chris, hey, what's up? I'm playing Halo right now, and this robot is, like, hacking my friend. We're getting, like, fucked up. I'm really scared. They're saying they're taking our accounts.
Yo, dude, let Rival Sasky talk to him. Put your mic close to your telephone.
Here, can you talk to my friend? What's happening to my friend? I'm going to put the mic up to the phone.
Sasky, make the most passionate speech of your life, dude. Tell him what's going on.
Hello, sir.
Yeah,
hello.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
So, could you explain to me exactly what's happening?
So, like, we're just, like, playing Halo, and I just started getting, like, a bunch of messages, and it's saying that I'm, like, there's, like, this robot talking, and it's saying, like, I'm getting hacked or something.
Excuse me, robot? What is the gamer tag from the robot?
It just says the bad robot.
Are you serious? Oh my god. This guy is taking down over 2,000 gamers. There's nothing we can do. I'm gonna end this phone call right now. We can't stop the robot. Goodbye.
Wait, no! Crap, he left!
Guys, what happened? What'd he say?
Dude, there's nothing that we can do.
What? Why couldn't they help us?
Yo,
shut up, you fucking robot, you fucking asshole! Leave me and my friends alone!
Dude! It says all my friends want to be my friends now. Sending me friends with
us.
These guys are sick. Now they're just taunting you.
We're never gonna get out of this.
Yo, Rival Sasky, we're not going down easily. As you're dying, read the last message. Read them in defiance.
Okay. I'm reading them right.
Read them!
It says bad robot. Will not be taken down.
Come on, you dyslexic little kid! Keep reading!
You're not getting hacked.
Read up faster! What's their newest one?
You are all fucked. You are all mine. Ha 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 ha. You don't get a stake in the game.
Whatever you do, man, don't leave!
I can't leave?
No!
What's going on?
If you leave, your entire house is gonna be taken away from you. You're gonna be living in the streets!
What are your messages saying, dude? Read them quick!
He says smiley faces, OMG, you got booted.
Oh, dude. That's gonna be the most epic video ever.
Best video ever.
I don't know, but what happened is they said that I'm gonna be on YouTube.
Can I tell him something? I just want to say I'm really sorry about all that. I'm not actually a hacking robot. I'm just a regular robot who likes vagina and penis in my ass. No, not really, but whatever. I'll stop talking now.